mind the gap. In sickness and in health, a solemn promise we would love and support. A be there for each other all the way. I wallowed in a pink dream, in a whipped cream, sugar-coated chocolate cake dream. You and me on top of it as the surplus of happiness. Blemished, bruised, battered, disillusioned, broken-hearted, my adored gentle prince has changed into a tyrannical, brutal beast who preaches the total subjection of womanhood. Prepare to beat his masculine dominion into his spouse. I fell into your trap of spurious loving kindness. I wish I had been more attentive when we went to London shortly before we got married. I still hear the speaker with the low-voiced warning before we got into the subway. Mind the gap.